Hey guys, this one here is called Flames of Love. Look out.